drill press has never cut better since I had this, since I built the support up underneath it. So there is no give or flex. I mean, when I built this drill press support stand, it just transformed this thing. Feels like it has more power now, because it's not flexing and giving here. So I got a little roundover bit in here. Well, that bearing was fried. I just pulled another bearing off one of the other ones. That little bit is the one I always use with laminate work. So I'm just going to touch these guys back here again, and then I'll just recut it. We'll be right back. Well, this one's sanded up as good as it's going to get sanded. You know, I just not going to do much more than just knock the junk off of it. But you can see there's a lot of checks, and I had to fix a big crack in this one. So there was a big crack that I had to glue and clamp. So, you know, these are just for utility. But, you know, I just wanted to soften them up a little bit and, you know, and just kind of clean them up just a little bit. So so no one would get a splinter picking them up, or there wouldn't be something that would grab and fracture and make a mess. So I'm just working these guys over, and you know, like I said, I'm not doing much. I'm just shaping them up a little bit, and calling it good. They're tools. They're not furniture.